Hey y'all, just wanted to get on here and just say a few things I'm grateful for. I'm grateful for the rain. I'm grateful to have loving people in my life that support me even on my worst days. It will forever just mean so much to me. Just kindness, support, and just know, like, you're never alone. And, you know, God is always with you. He's within you. You just got to open your heart a little bit. And it can be hard, especially, you know, if you have lived in, like, just survival mode and your heart's hardened a little bit. We're human. It's life. It happens. But you can overcome it. You can. And by the grace of God, again, it's slowly happening for me, and I'm just in that waiting period, you know, and it can be hard, you know, because you pray and you pray and, you know, you do the best that you can as a human being. Being a human is not easy for any of us, but perspective is everything. And I know I'm guilty of, you know, negative thinking. And that's something that I've been working on for a long time. And it's hard, you know, when you've kind of have had that thought process for so long, you know, whether it's due to childhood or trauma, both. But I have so much hope that one day my anxieties will go away, you know, or at least be more manageable, like where it doesn't take so much effort to bring myself out of it, because I feel like that's really what gets me. Like, it just makes me feel stuck. It makes me not want to do anything, enjoy anything. I don't know, but let me know in the comments if you relate, or tips that you have, when it comes to anxiety. But again, I hope y'all have a blessed day. I'm just rambling this morning. I feel grateful, for what I do have. But anyways, I'll see y'all next time. Peace.